Hello!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! What do you want to say? Merry Christmas!
Bye!
Bye!
It's gonna make a bigger, bigger!
Okay, we're gonna build the house.
Christmas!
Merry Christmas! Hello guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's video, ang gagawin natin... Yes, we're gonna start?
Yes.
So for today's video, ang gagawin natin is that we're going to build a ginger house bread. So napapanahon sa... Since magpapasko na siya.
Ginger house! Ginger?
Do you know ginger?
Yes!
Who is ginger?
This way!
Today's video, ang gagawin natin is that we're going to make a ginger house bread or tinatawag siya na Pepparkakhus sa Swedish o sa Sweden. O dito sa Sweden. And we're so excited to make or build a ginger house bread because it is our first time. So, are you excited, Kayus? Are you excited?
Excited?
Yes!
So, since Kayus is so excited, we're going to start doing it. But the board that anak, we're gonna show.
I like it.
You like it? Wow. So before we start, I'm gonna show you some of the things or some of the materials needed. So, kailangan natin simulan dahil masyado na excited si Kelly.
Yes, she's a sticker.
Yeah, so we're gonna start?
Yes, I'm start.
Do we eat one? Start it. Mami na, mami.
Okay, first, yeah. Start.
Can do it?
Yeah, no.
Be careful, be careful.
Mami na, mami.
Okay.
Can you do it?
Wow.
Yes, push up.
Slowly.
Mami, where is that?
Wait,
I'm going to
do
this one.
No,
this one. This one?
Wait.
Oh, what is this? Is this a window?
Yes, this
window. Oh, I need
this one.
Wait,
baby.
Wait. Okay.
Yeah, slowly. It's coming.
Coming.
may mahirap din pala siya, no?
Basta-basta magdikit lang.
It takes a lot of talent, patience, creativity, love. Hindi, kahit hindi naman magaling kaganda yung magagawa natin is matry natin and at the same time, may, it's another experience.
First time rin yun.
Ako second time. Nung bata kasi kami, may ganito na kami sa Pilipinas.
Tumatay?
So hello, natapos na namin paggawa ng ginger house bread. Ginger house bread ba?
Gingerbread house.
Gingerbread house. Tama, gingerbread house. So ito yung ginawa ko. Tiyan. Ay, paikot natin ng konti. Mabilisan lang. Tandaan, baka biglang sumablay. So yan. So, upon doing this, it takes a lot of patience for you to be able to come up with this. Lalo medyo may up siya, hindi siya ganun kadali. Kasi at first, akala ko madali siyang gawin. So, ito naman yung ginawa ni
Richie. Hindi siya kagandahan, pero okay na.
So, yan.
Ano pa nga lang yung face.
So, makulay na makulay, di ba? Pangod, sobrang dami. Tutulog ba na siya?
Huwag mo nahayari na, baka naman.
Okay. So, I hope you enjoyed kayo sa panunood saan kung paano gumawa ng gingerbread house. And, we wish you a good day. And, until next time. Bye!
Bye.